The Supreme Court today stayed the proceedings against Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi in a criminal defamation case before a trial court in Maharashtra for allegedly blaming RSS for the assassination of Mahatma Gandhi. The case against Rahul is pending before a magisterial court in Bhiwadi in Thane district of Maharashtra. On Wednesday, Gandhi moved Supreme Court seeking a stay on the Bombay High Court order dismissing his plea for quashing a defamation case against him.
Powered by NNIS.